Okay, it's Missouri Wind and Solar, Freedom 2 PMG. Got some weather changes, seasonal changes coming in. We're supposed to have 30 to 55 mile an hour winds today, specifically from 3 to 6 p.m. That's kind of what we got going right now. The winds are coming straight out of the west, which is kind of an oddity for this location. But you can see the amperage that's coming out of the device right now. So we'll let this thing run for just a few minutes. It's got the Raptor blades on it. It's got the 11 blade hub. There you go.